away from the refinery. I guess it stays there for refueling. Черт, should have brought my rocket launcher. Be ready to open fire, people. Looks like they are taking off very soon. Over and out.
Thank you. You showed up just in time. I should check that out. See if I can help. I feel like I'm stuck in a plumber's nightmare. end up being just a pipe dream.
Thank you. Eye for an eye, bitches. Ah, a familiar face. The legendary Sirius Sam.
The equally legendary one-eyed Olga. Hey, I thought you were dead.
You can't Olga that easily. I planned to head towards Tunguska Portal after killing Tipodius the Strangler, but these Octanian bastards got really mad at me for some reason. So I had to spread a little word about my death. And everything was fine and well, until you showed up.
Well, what can I say? I'm not looking for a fight, but the fight always seems to be looking for me.
Oh, the feeling. But this place is full of bad guys, and they probably have backup incoming too. Not good for my cover story, and not great for you either, Stone. So, how about we help each other out? I'll go to the bell tower and cover you from up there while you party down here.
You sure you can get up there with that leg of yours?
Relax. One-eyed Olga has gone through much worse.
Here they come! God, why do I always attract the freaks?
Myself included? Nice shooting, ma'am.
That's nothing. Earlier today, I managed to shoot my plane. Now that was something.
Wait, so you shot down Brand?
Yeah, well, I heard radio transmission, looked outside, saw a plane full of traitors, aimed, and bam, straight to the engine.
Wow, you know, we'd actually make a really good team.
Ah, Another time stone. Gotta stay low for a while and fix myself up. But I have a gift for you. Let it remind you of our time together.
Thanks, ma'am. Hope we'll meet again soon.
Me too. And don't call me ma'am. I'm Olya. Пока.
this can stop me? Thinking cap. Sandstone, the smartest man on Earth.
after some Octanian sentry towers on their own. The only way to terminate this thing is to destroy its bioreactor. The core needs to cool down sometimes, revealing itself through the vent shaft, so keep an eye on that. Better get rid of its minigun turrets first, though. Stay safe, comrade!
Thank you. Thank you.
Guess I'll have to walk the rest of the way.